are you ready? Can you stretch your hands towards heaven and say the name of Jesus? Say, Lord Jesus, look upon me. Be merciful. Say, I need a weapon. Say, place it in my hands now. Place it in my hands now. Place it in my hands now. Say, the right weapon to remove this power of disappointment from my life. Place it in my hands now. Pray ask the name of Jesus. Power of disappointment. The answer says syndrome. See you see the breakthrough and it's failing. And it has always been like that. The weapon you need to dissolve that power today. Holy Ghost, place it in our hands. Jesus, put it in our hands now. We need a weapon to destroy this power. Power of disappointment. Power of near success syndrome. Power of disappointment at the edge of breakthrough. Jesus, place that weapon in our hands now. Place it in our hands. Jesus, mighty name, we receive. Say, my God is a consuming fire. Say, I have fire to this very weapon. Say, you near success syndrome. You power disappointment at work in my life by the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yeah! brother's fire.
Fire.
That power.
Fire.
That is starting against you.
Fire.
I release fire.
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 Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire. Fire.
Fire.
Fire.
That
power that is
connected,
that rope,
chain,
that they
tie
against you, they
tie
your waist
or your
tummy
anywhere
they
tied
it.
That
chain,
power
the Holy
Ghost move.
Now,
that
chain
they
used to pull
you
back,
that
you cannot
marry,
that
you
cannot
live
big,
that
you cannot
live
the destiny
like
Jesus
has
given to
you.
That
very
chain,
Holy
Spirit of
truth,
move
now,
move
now,
move,
break
that
chain
now.
Holy
Ghost,
move
now,
pull
it away.
It's
only
you that
can pull
it
away. Now
pull it.
Pull
that
chain
in that
stomach.
That chain
in that
waist.
Pull it
away.
Now,
now,
now. Move.
Pull it.
Now.
Move.
Power
the
Holy Ghost.
Move.
Now.
Holy
Ghost.
Holy
Ghost.
Holy
Ghost.
Move.
Remove them.
Remove them.
That
chain
of no
marriage.
Chain
of
poverty.
Chain
of
hardship.
Legas
and
the husk
in
English.
Ragas
and
the
Holy
Ghost.
Motopras
calandes.
Regas
and
the
now pull
it away.
Pull it
away.
What are
the angels?
Pull
it away.
Now,
1, 2, 3,
remove
it.
Now,
pull
it
off.
The
one
in
the
back,
pull
them off.
Pull
them
off.
The
one
of
disappointment,
pull
it
off.
Pull
it
off. Pull
it
off.
Pull
it off
in
the
chest.
Pull it
away.
Every
power
of the
devil,
power
that
is in
connecting
you in
your
body,
to
the power
of
the Holy
Ghost,
pull them
off. Pull
them
off.
Pull them
off. Pull
them
off.
Pull them
off.
Holy
Ghost,
pull
them
off.
Bring
out
that
celebration.
Bring
out
that
celebration.
The
celebration
that
is covered.
The
celebration
that
is staged. We fight devils and we destroy them
here.
Don't be afraid.
They
cannot stop
you.
The sorrow
you
knew
in
the past
is
over
now.
It's over
now.
Power of the
Holy
Ghost.
Take
it away.
Take
it away.
Take
it away.
Take
it away.
Holy
Ghost.
Holy
Ghost.
Hey,
take
it
away.
Now.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Move.
Everywhere.
Power.
Everywhere
you
must be
free.
Legacy
and the
hair.
I know
it's
powerful.
The
Jesus
I know
saw
suffering
and
he
came
to die
for
us.
The
Jesus
I know
is
merciful.
That is
the
Jesus
that we
know.
Today
the Jesus
we know
is powerful.
By
the power
of
the Holy
Ghost,
that cage,
come
out, come
out, come
out, come
out of
that cage,
come out
of
that cage,
come
out of
that
cage.
Your marriage,
out
of the
cage.
Your career,
out
of the
cage.
Your job,
out
of the
cage.
Your finances,
out
of the
cage.
Holy Ghost,
bring
them
out.
Everywhere
they
are coming out.
You must come
out.
You
must
come
out.
You
must
come out.
Pains
everywhere
in
the
body.
Anywhere
you don't
care
to know.
Pains
everywhere
in the body.
Now
your
destiny
that
they
turn
upside down.
They
turn
your
destiny
sideways.
So you will
be
quarreling
with
your fiancé
every
time,
with
your husband,
with
your loved
one,
with
your
helper.
That
very power,
Holy Ghost.
Now
restore
your
destiny.
Restore
it,
restore.
Restore,
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 restore.
Restore,
restore,
restore.
Restore
it,
restore
it.
Restore
it,
power,
Holy
Ghost.
Let them sit on the table.
Let them
sit on
the
table.
The
table
of your
prayer.
devils. Devils are not powerful. You can't stop anyone here. You are too small to stop anyone. By the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of the Holy Ghost, all your youth, all your body, all your weight, all your weight, all your weight, all your weight, all your weight. Let me see doing. Let me see doing. Holy angels, take it away. Take it away. Take it away. Take it away. Take them all away. Take power. Everywhere. Everywhere. Lose that money. Lose it. Lose it. Hey, lose that money. That money be free. Makashanda, Halebos, Ratekashanda. I'm saying let us spread them. Power of the Holy Ghost. Now I command rivers of fire upon this church. Everywhere fire, the ground fire, the air fire on you, everywhere. Rivers of fire. Every power that is not Jesus. Holy Ghost, move. Now, rivers, fire, rivers, fire, rivers, fire, rivers, fire. Every marine power. Powers are a program to discourage you. Powers are a program for you to be lousy. Lousiness. Spirit of lousiness. Power of discouragement. Power of laziness. Power of laziness. Holy Ghost, can I see your hand? Now break them now. Break them now. Break that spirit of laziness. Whatever that is tied in your life, your marriage, your visa, your money, your destiny, your properties, that are tied, your celebration, that's like turning around. Let them loose now. Holy Ghost, loose them. 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 Loose it up, loose it up. That leg, loose it. Too small to stop you. Lega bronze kerish, raka sandaha, motokosun the heart skeletos. See the marriage, it's always failing. See the marriage, it's always failing. Today is your last day. Power failure, today is your last day. By the power of the Holy Ghost today, in the mighty name of Jesus, I raise that marriage now. I raise that celebration. I raise that breakthrough. In that finances, I raise it up now. I raise that breakthrough. No more debt. I restore your money. Your marriage. Power of the Holy Ghost. Restore. No more debt. No more being broke. You can no longer be broke. Together by the power of the Holy Ghost, I restore your finances. From heaven with your golden aside broom. Now sweep their destiny clean. Sweep away devils. Sweep away delay. Sweep them clean. Can you start sweeping? Let me see you sweeping. Let me see you sweeping. Sweep their destiny. Sweep them clean. Sweep them clean. Sweep it. Sweep away marine power. Sweep away occultic power. Sweep away ancestral spirits. Sweep away Eros house, Father's house. Sweep them away. Sweep them. Let me see you sweeping. Sweep them. Holy Ghost, Holy Angels, where are you? Sweep more. Sweep them clean. That power is upon me. Power that is stopping. Power that is wasting. Power of waste. Sweep them away.
Queridos, now stretch your hand towards the altar. Just stretch your hands towards me. Power of the Holy Ghost. Power of the Holy Ghost. The weapon they need to make money, the ones that need children, what they need to get pregnant and to protect that pregnancy, the one they need to destroy sicknesses, that very power, the weapon they need now. Those that are clean or not witches, that very power you need to fight all your enemies. I've seen it. Holy Ghost. Put it in their hands. Put it in their hands. The weapon that whatever they say will come to pass. Put it in their hands. Give it to them now. Give it to them now. Give it to them now. The weapon to be smarter than their enemies. Than the devil. Put it in their hands. Put it in their hands. Put it in their hands. Take it now. 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 That document you are looking for is there now. It's there now. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Power of the Holy Ghost. Take it. Take it. Give it to them. 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 Holy Ghost. Give it to them. Forget about the past. This is a new beginning. Forget about the past. Stop thinking about the past, right? This is a new beginning. Holy Ghost, place it in their hands. 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 What they need to surmount and surpass poverty. Put it in their hands. 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 Now, can I see you give them honey? Honey, honey, honey. Beauty for ashes. Beauty for ashes, the highest power of favor. Holy Ghost, put honey in their mouths. 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 Can you move it? Let me see you. Holy Ghost, put it in their mouths. Honey in their mouths. Whatever they say, whatever they say, men will love them. Women will love them. Put money in their mouth. 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 That honey destroys the power of the devil. The honey destroys the power of the devil. Every curses that way has worked in your life. This honey is breaking them. Honey from heaven. Honey from heaven. Put it in their mouth. 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 Let it go with healing. Let it go with healing. Holy Spirit of truth, move. Now, move. We believe in you. That's why we're here. We would have been in a juju house somewhere. But with so much belief in you, there is no failure. Now move. Put that honey in their mouth with healing, with healing, with healing, with healing, with healing, with healing, with healing. It's moving, it's moving, it's moving, it's moving, it's moving. Power the Holy Ghost, power the Holy Ghost, power the Holy Ghost. Power. Where is the spirit of healing? Let me see you more. Move, move, now, move, move, now. Every sickness, Holy Spirit of truth, move now in your healing, move in your healing, move in your healing. Twist them away. Twist them away. That sickness, twist it away. Twist it away. Twist it away. Run into their body and remove it now. Let me see you twisting inside your body. Remove it. Remove it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6. 7! More, no more sickness, no more hatred, no more sickness, no more hatred. People that have abandoned you before, with this honey in your mouth now, they will be the one begging you. I'm not just talking about the ones that I speak, they are spirits and they are life. People that rejected you, that you are a bad person, they will be the one calling you begging. That is the honey of the Lord. Whatever you say, men will eat. They will pay. They will honor you. What you have received is not what they used to talk anyhow. Because your mouth has power now. Right? Okay, we're still going on. We're still moving on. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you, or should I postpone this one?
We have not done it like this this year.